Happening today, Central Alabama's only theme park opening up in just a few hours, and Alabama Splash Adventure is promising fun for the entire family. So Rachel Lundberg on the road this morning, live from the park. And Rachel, you like a bit of adventure. How are you going to be able to get through your coverage this morning without taking in the rides?
Art, I'm on a ride this morning right now, so I didn't make it very far into being here at Splash Adventure Park. And I'm here with, they call her the General because she keeps this place in tip-top shape, but this is Mrs. Cook. She's the owner at Splash Adventure. Thanks for waking up early this morning. It's going to be a long day, but you guys are excited.
Beautiful day. It's going to be a beautiful day. Thank you, all you weathermen. We appreciate that.
Are you guys excited for opening day? What do you have planned?
We're very excited. We have a great day planned. Our park is beautiful. We've painted and we've planted and we've scrubbed and we have created a new bridge and new cabanas and we have trained and we're ready. And
the list goes on.
What?
The list goes on.
Yes, exactly. But I think we're ready. Get by 10:30. It's kind of early right now, but everything looks great. And we have worked very hard. We're really excited to meet some old friends that were here last year,
awesome.
Season pass people, new friends, new people. So we'll be here.
Awesome. Well, so she agreed to riding the drop zone with me. So that's where we're headed next. We're on the teacup right now. And she's going to grab that general hat that you mentioned you have in the car.
I am.
Okay, that's coming up in about 30 minutes. So stick with us live at Splash Adventure Park. I'm Rachel Lundberg, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.